यही इनकम्बेंट प्रोबिटियो की डिसेट नॉम की नेगेट The burden of proof lies on he who asserts the concept that one is innocent until proven guilty, known in the UK as the presumption of innocence. Easdom generis. Of the same class known as a canon of construction, it states that when a limited list of specific things also includes a more general class, the scope of that more general class shall be limited to other items similar to the specific items on the list. Alternative spelling, ajusdim. Eu nomine. By that name. Ergo omnes. Towards all, refers to rights or obligations that are owed towards all. Erratum. Having been made in error. Et ali. Another's. Etc. Another thans generally used in the sense of, and so forth. Et sequens. And the following thans used in citations to indicate that the cited portion extends to the pages following the cited page. Et uxa. And wife, usually used instead of naming a man's wife as a party in a case. Et vir. And husband, usually used instead of naming a woman's husband as a party in a case. Ex equo et bono. Of equity and the good, usually defined as, what is right and good. Used to describe the power of a judge or arbiter to consider only what is fair and good for the specific case, and not necessarily what the law may require. In courts, usually only done if all parties agree. Ex ante. Of before, essentially meaning, before the event, usually used when forecasting future events. Ex cathedra. From the chair, chair refers to authority or position, thus it is authority derived from one's position. Ex concessus. From what has been conceded already, often used in a guilt by association context. Ex delicto. From a transgression, the consequence of a crime or tort. Ex gratia. By favor, something done voluntarily and with no expectation of a legal liability arising therefrom. Ex injuria eis non oratio. Law does not arise from injustice, a principle in international law that unjust acts cannot create laws. Ex officio. From the office, something done or realized by the fact of holding an office or position. Ex parte. From or for one party, usually used when one party is bringing an action on behalf of another party without that other party present. Ex post. From after, based on knowledge of the past. Ex post facto. From a thing done afterward, commonly said as, after the fact. For example, an ex post facto law is a retroactive law, a law that makes illegal an act that was not illegal when it was done. See also lex retro non agit. Expressio unius est exclusio ulterius. The express mention of one thing excludes all others. When items are listed in full, anything not explicitly stated is assumed to not be included. Sometimes expressio is replaced with inclusio, which means inclusion, the meaning is the same. Ex proprio motu. By one's own motion, commonly spoken as, by one's own accord. Ex relation. Arising out of the narration of the relator, used when the government brings a case that arises from the information conveyed to it by a third party relator. Ex terpi causa non oratio actio. From a dishonorable cause, an action does not arise. A party cannot bring a legal action for consequences of his own illegal act. Exempli gratia abbreviated is example. For the sake of example. Ex tunc. From then, term used in contract law to specify terms that are voided or confirmed in effect from the execution of the contract. Ex nunc. From now on, term used in contract law to specify terms that are voided or confirmed in effect only in the future and not prior to the contract, or its adjudication.